In a future video, I'm going to attempt to use this permanent magnet DC electric motor as a horsepower load to test my e-bike DC electric motor. Alright, but before we do that, we have to test it out to see if this concept is going to work. So what we're going to do here is basically to spin the DC electric motor, and this should be able to deliver some power output. Alright, let's give that a try.